The US Navy has announced that two fighter jets dropped four unarmed bombs into Australia's Great Barrier Reef Marine Park when a training exercise went wrong last week. Environmentalists are outraged. The area is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and the world's largest coral reef system.